If you ask me, man, R.L. Burnside is the reason we're all here. Thank you all very kindly. We're Hillstomp from over in Portland, Oregon, and that being here today is one of the finest honor we've had as a band. This is one of the coolest things we've ever seen, and we got to thank Chris from the bottom of our hearts for putting this together and bringing us all here today.
Could we pull some of that reverb out if it's out front too?
This is, God help us, Henry's been playing the banjo lately, so we're going to try a couple of banjo tunes. In a burst of creativity, we decided to call the first one Banjo Tune Number One.
Darker stuff.
Latkes and wine, women and lies. Never again can I look in her
merchandise, just like all the other great bands over here today, over there somewhere. I'm sure you can find it. I don't even know where it is, but I'm sure you can find it if you want. It's called Cardiac Arrest in D. Going on.
wonder what's the matter.
Such dependable, reliable people around me that
Mary, no, Karen, man.
Got a nice pasta Alfredo coming for you.
Oh, seven. You're the man.
To warm up again.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on
him. He can always sit in your truck.
Yeah, he should
too.
Just sit in your truck.
If he wants to.
That's cool too. Whatever he wants to do. So just make him happy.
This next one we're going to do is called Jackson Pro Board Blues.
It's funny, these guys sound better here than they did.
You know, I was just telling Rick that. This is the best I've heard of the song.
Yeah. It's like they were made for this. And that's how you're going to I might have set one of those waters down, you know, like what you had or what you're doing.
That's probably mine. I just
think so much. I think I got my hand. I got my hand.
Go to Jackson.
gonna be a, I need to change video.
Go, go, dollar, Bob.
In the front,
Greg, guys, do you want coffee? $1 a yard, $4 a day.
Yeah,
go, go, dollar, Bob. Greg, that she wants.
Probably like $11 a pair. So,
dollar,
I mean, not a pair, they're each. So, get on a left hand and a right hand. That's what size. So, medium or large.
Did wrong, stayed in Mississippi, it's just one day too long. Ain't but the one thing that I did wrong. I stayed in Mississippi, just one day too long. You go to Memphis when I get through. This song from the Top Box Ramblers. They got it from Lead Belly.
Lean up against the ladder. Can't lean against it.
Oh, his brother.
We love those guys. Again, we got stuff for sale. If anybody wants anything, help us get back to Portland. Thank you, Deep Blue.
Yeah, Hillstomp's got a brand new CD out called After 2 But Before 5. It's live. Get it while you can. They'll be over there signing for you, absolutely. There is a little bit of a schedule change.